I think the facts of these issues very clear. I mean, in the mid-1990s, there was a disagreement between the Norwegian government and Norad, our development agency, and Grameen Bank. We had made a lot of money available for the Grameen Bank. Most of this money has been spent in accordance with the agreement. There was a disagreement about 170 million Norwegian kroner, which was then repatriated to the Grameen Bank. The issue was settled in, I think, 1998, so it's a long, long time back. And when this TV documentary came up, we have re-investigated the case, re-entered the case, and we have found that there is absolutely no suspicion of any corrupt practices, any embezzlement of funds, or any use of the money for what it was not meant for. Norwegian government believe that microcredit is a very important tool for alleviation of poverty globally. Obviously, Professor Yunus was the inventor of this scheme and played an enormously important global role in promoting microcredit. Some microcredit institutions should look into the practices and make certain that that the practices are in accordance with good banking attitudes. Our impression of the Grameen Bank is good. I believe it's one of the lead agency in the microcredit business globally. And we believe that when there are problems in this, as with normal banking, that they should be corrected. But as we cannot do globally without banks, we cannot do poverty alleviation without microcredit. So we believe Grameen Bank is essential in that regard.